Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today. Ready for war. 11,000 UK commandos storm beach in huge exercise. Royal Marines stormed a British beach alongside thousands of international troops yesterday as part of a training exercise to improve joint operations with our allies, as Russian military personnel looked on point one of the largest multinational operations of its kind, Exercise Joint Warrior, involved 11,600 military personnel from 17 nations. British Green Berets were pictured jumping out of boats and wading through the water. They were also seen conducting a mock raid and rescuing colleagues. The annual training exercise took place in Dundrennan, Scotland, with the huge military force operating out of HM Naval Base Clyde. Defence Secretary Gavin Williamson said, "Joint Warrior prepares our troops in the best way to meet the intensifying threats our country faces by providing a major opportunity to exercise with our allies. Our armed forces are the face of global Britain, and training side by side with troops from 16 other nations means we are stronger and more capable when it comes to keeping our countries safe and protecting our way of life." The British-led military exercise involved numerous warships and aircraft alongside the thousands of troops. Operations are planned to run until May 4th, with the Ministry of Defence saying the final exercise will take place at the Salisbury Plain Training Area on 3 May. Alongside British Royal Marines, military personnel from Denmark, Spain, Sweden, United States, and Estonia will all be involved. Captain Joint Tactical Exercise Planning Staff, Captain Paul Pitcher RN, said, "This exercise gives the UK participants a chance to train with our allies and partners, honing our skills and developing our tactics. It is hugely important in making sure that we can fuse all elements of our capabilities, enhancing our ability to conduct joint operations now and in the future." A delegation of Russian military personnel are in Scotland to observe the exercise. Amid rising tensions between Britain and Russia, the visit of three officers from Russia and one from Belarus was in line with the UK's obligations to the Vienna document, which aims to provide transparency about among states signed to it. The Vienna document came into force in 1990 and currently has 57 participating states, including Russia. Inspections by Russia are commonplace, and the British military also conducted inspections of Russian military exercises, with the last occurring in January this year. Wing Commander Danny Andrew White, commanding officer of the UK's Joint Arms Control Implementation Group, said, "This week we welcomed a team from Russia and Belarus to the UK for a Vienna document mission. Such missions are commonplace, reciprocal, and have been going on for many years. We last welcomed Russia to the UK in April last year, and we conducted an inspection in Russia in January. So why do we do it? Even at times of heightened political tension, we stick to our values and honour our agreements. The UK is a champion of the rules-based system upon which all our security depends." Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.